The beauty of Medina.
I was thinking the exact same thing when we did Umrah 2-4 years back or something. So my nenek, I think I want to buy a house here. So it's such an innocent thought. Every time you're there, you will feel like,
peace.
When it comes to prayer time, right, they just like cover their shops or stalls with cloth and then go straight to solat. It's the amount of trust that you have within the community or like the amount of tawakal you have in Allah.